DJ turned actress Pankhuri Awasthi, who is playing the title role in forthcoming historical TV show Razia Sultan, says Kamal Amrohi's 1983 film of the same name starring Hema Malini in the lead is her inspiration for the character. Pankhuri was present at the launch event of the show. When she was asked if she had took any inspiration from actress Hema Malini, to that, watch what all she has said.
जो ये character है, this ages back to the 13th century. तो and this is a character of a princess. तो उस type का poise, that body language. Apart from that, gradually we'll see that she'll become a sultan. So different like aspects to her, like horse riding, sword fighting. Even the way we talk in that Urdu ka lehza. So all those, alongside we've been rehearsing that and practicing that. So those kinds of things have been going on in terms of my preparation for the character.
Hema Malini ki picture bhi aapne dekhi thi?
Haan, dekhi.
Usko bhi kuch reference ke taur pe use kiya hai isme?
I'm sorry?
Usko bhi reference ke taur pe aapne kuch use kiya hai isme?
Definitely. I think the one good thing about that picture is the songs. So mostly on set, I'm usually humming those songs. It's a great relief, and definitely look up to her for everything that she's done in that movie. So yes, drawing a lot of influences from there also.
The period drama is based on the life of Princess Razia Sultan. The show also stars actors like Suraj Thapar and Sambhavna Seth. It will go air on New Entertainment Channel and TV from March 2. Honest Report.